Turning on co-management and adding the power of the Microsoft Cloud to your ConfigMgr deployment is so simple. And by doing so, you get new value immediately, like conditional access.
We actually thought that we had to do more. We thought we also had to plan the different workloads, but we didn't even have to do that.
It's just go into console and enable co-management, and you're basically done.
With the 18.02 release of ConfigMgr, it literally is just 4 clicks. I'm not kidding when I say just 4 clicks.
Click 1, click 2, click 3, and click 4.
And now you have new capabilities that enhance your ConfigMgr deployment.
The first thing we wanted to do was implement conditional access the whole way.
The first thing we were doing was getting conditional access in place.
So it's a really good idea to enable co-management even if you're not ready to migrate your workload.
And with just 4 clicks, nothing changes about your existing processes and policies. You simply get new functionality delivered from the Microsoft Cloud immediately.
There was no effect on the existing environment except that you had these new benefits.
We didn't see anything that was changing inside of the ConfigMgr console.
There is no difference between today and yesterday.
And we had these new benefits out of the box.
Everything else was just business as usual.
Just business as usual with new stuff.
The financial impact was none.
Cost us nothing in money.
Didn't cost us anything.
There was no cost involved.
To learn about how to turn on co-management with just 4 clicks, visit aka.ms/whack just 4 clicks. And when you turned on co-management, let the world know about it. Tweet me and say, hey, @Anderson, I just turned on co-management, and it literally was #just 4 clicks.